Good evening. Tonight, we go after a fantastic story. The story that...